line around an object, then cross it over and create this X shape. As you come back around,
man, that was pretty cool to learn how to make an X knot. Thanks. Y'all subscribe to the channel. Appreciate y'all. Peace.